Welcome again back to my videos. Today I'm going to talk about also being very safe and able to work in a gap in Arabic countries, Saudi, Qatar, name it. You have to be very safe because this is a place where you can be sick. You tell your madam, I am sick, she just look at you. You tell your agency, I am sick, they just look at you. So you need to be very healthy. I will open your eyes a little bit because you're in the right place. You have to be safe. I want to just you to take 10 minutes, 5 minutes and you watch me and you listen, please. Subscribe and continue watching me as I produce more videos because I want you to be very safe as working cap. First and foremost, I think everybody needs to have a very bright skin and a very clear skin. I will show you a very minor way of having a very bright skin and very clear without sunburns. First, you just take a turmeric powder. This is what we call turmeric powder. You add honey and olive oil and a little bit of lemon. Then every night use it for 3 months. You will tell me the results. Even the sunburns will go. All black spots will go. No need for buying cream in Arabic countries because these people are already bright. They don't need those creams to make them bright. You'll see them using glycerin, other creams. No need. Just take and make a cream like mine with turmeric powder, honey and olive. Use every day and you'll tell me. Also, cancer has been a problem everywhere in this world. Everybody's crying about cancer. It's a world disaster. I want to show you ways of preventing cancer. You have to do every day. This is turmeric. Peel the outer cover. Make tea and drink. It's very important. It's better you miss anything, but you have turmeric in your house. Turmeric powder and turmeric. Also, in the morning, use garlic, it prevents cancer 100%. We have also olive. I think you know olive. They call it zaitun. They have black olive and there is this green. Olive fruits and olive oil. Sometimes take a spoon of olive oil, drink. It prevents cancer. Eat these fruits, it prevents cancer 100%. I have found broccoli in the market, but nothing. Broccoli is 100% in preventing breast cancer and skin cancer. Broccoli, eat them. Also, raw tomato, make sure no need to eat other fruits. Just take a tomato, eat every day. You are preventing cancer. Cancer is a world disaster and we have to prevent it. Prevent while you are in working gap and be safe. Because it is a problem everywhere. Everybody is crying about cancer. So those are the things which can prevent you from cancer. Broccoli, number one. Number two, garlic. Eat raw garlic every time. It's also a dewormer. Every time, make sure you eat garlic. It's better you miss onion, but in your food, you put garlic. Garlic is more important than anything else in this world. Broccoli is the best in prevention of cancer and olive. Olive and olive oil, they call it zaitun or zaitun in Arabic. Please make sure you use those things and they will prevent you from cancer. Also, because of this eating of kobos, rice, you may have poti, yani big stomach, and you look like, yani, you understand, the stomach may become bigger. I want to tell you ways of making your body shape, and you bring your shape back. Always in the morning before eating anything, take raw garlic, cut in small pieces, eat. After 2 months, you'll tell me. Also, this turmeric, put in your tea, turmeric powder, this one. Curcum, put in your chai. As you drink it, drink. Curcum, this curcum can also heal ulcers. If you have problem in stomach, if you have ulcers, you put in your tea every morning. After 2 months, ulcers will end. This is very important in your life. It's better you miss salt, but don't miss cocoa in your house. Very important. Turmeric. This is what we call turmeric. Better you miss everything, but don't miss this in your diet. It's very important. It heals answers. So when you want to make your body shape, use turmeric every day and garlic. They will bring your shape back. A lemon can bring it back. But it will take time, and also it has some side effects. If you eat a lot of lemon, you may have heartburn. So it's better you use garlic because it has no side effects, and turmeric has no side effect. Okay, I have talked about answers. The best is turmeric and also curcum. I think you know curcum. A lot of curcum in Arabic countries. Curcum is very important in digestion, a stomach problem. If you have menses, you may have pains. Curcum is the best. Take and put in your chai and eat. Okay. Last, my dear sisters, stop depressing yourself for nothing. Yani somebody, after receiving some message, depress herself at least she ran away on the road. Cry for help. What's wrong with you? Think just a little bit. If your husband has married another person or your boyfriend has left you, leave it. That was not God will. Don't think to extent. Last 2 weeks, I was a post of a girl in the streets crying. Nobody to help. Your boyfriend is enjoying and you are here stressing yourself for nothing. Take heart and let God control all your things. Control your deeds. Let the will of God be the best. Pray hard and don't stop praying. That is only key here in Arabic places. Let's stay safe and God will help us finish our contract well. Lastly, even if you find 1 riyal, 5 riyal, everything, don't take. Just leave it, for it can be a problem to you. Always drink olive oil. It is good for your heart. Please subscribe and continue watching me as I produce more videos.